兰盆法会圆满了，感恩全体法师、职员以及义工的群策群力，使得法会得以圆满。
The gathering for the Ulambana has come to a successful conclusion. We would like to express our sincere gratitude to all the venerable ones, the staff members, and the volunteers for their collective efforts in making this gathering possible.
当然，还有诸位来参加法会，因为有你们的参与，使得我们的法会更加圆满。
Surely, we would also like to thank all of you who took part in the service. Your participation made this event even more auspicious.
愿以此法会的功德回向诸位的现世父母，寿命百年，无病无一切苦恼之患。
May the merits accumulated from today's Ulambana be dedicated to all of you, to your living parents. May they live long lives, be free from illness, and be free from all suffering.
也回向诸位的七世父母，离恶鬼苦，生人天中，福乐无极。
To your parents of seven lifetimes,May they be reborn away from the suffering of hungry ghosts and into the human or the heavenly realms, enjoying happiness to no end.
下一次的法会是9月14到21的梁皇宝忏法会，详情请上本会的网站或是洽询事务处。
Our next major service is the retreat to observe the repentance ritual of the Emperor of Liang, scheduled from September 14th to 21st. For more details, please visit the Bao's website or contact our staff at the temple.
欢迎大家回来礼忏。
All of you are welcome to return for the repentance ritual.
谢谢诸位。
Thank you.